everyone, I am back. Hooray. So, the last time I left off, I died to an Enderman because I was very careless when I was mining. But you know what? It's okay. We're okay. We're fine. We're totally fine. So my goal is to get iron armor again and work on getting diamonds. First, I need to make some torches and explore a bit. Okay, there's a skeleton to the left. Okay, there's more coal here. So I was actually able to get another video card. This video card is much more powerful. So now I am able to play games and actually record on a decent recording software. Hooray! Chip, please settle down. No, Chip, don't fall off my lap. Please, thank you. Okay, there you go. Yeah, Chip's just sitting on my lap right now. Just enjoying himself. Like he always does. Is that right, Chip? Oh, bee. I actually do want to make, like, a little bee farm. But that'll have to be later, especially, like, because he needs silk touch to get beehives, so... I'll have to put that, mark that down on the list. I should probably make a list, actually. Okay, so... I'm seeing copper, which concerns me a bit, because... I'm mainly looking for iron. And there is none here. Which is not good, because I need iron. And you get geared up and I can... We're fine. We're being a little careless. That's all. That's all. I will also get to finishing up the animation for the map that I'm participating in. I will definitely finish that up. So expect that later on. I'll probably do that after recording this. I'll probably focus on getting the colors done on that. And like half the parts are taken, I'll work on the shading. Because the coloring shouldn't take long, especially with all the lines done. Hopefully. It's actually my first time animating Eclipse of Paint. I do have previous experience if people who are watching have seen my animation dump, but that was all on Flip-A-Clip, aka a phone app. So transitioning over to a computer app is not easy. Okay, so it's starting to turn to night, right? Yeah, I think it's starting to turn to night. Which is fine. Okay. Chip, stop. Please, stop. Rearranging this. Trying to play a very serious game here. Oh, there's lava. What are you best doing with that? Okay, so it's getting darker, so I might as well sleep. Alright, sleep. We're good. We continue. Oh, I did not mean to. Screenshot that was on accident. Okay, so we're at the -1,000. Wow. Okay, so I heard chicken. I heard another chicken. Chickens aren't really good for meat though. So we're gonna make a bow. We're gonna sail across the ocean. We're gonna hopefully find a shipwreck. Hopefully find a buried treasure map. Get some buried treasure. Which almost has a guaranteed chance to have diamonds, which that'd be good. Oh, there's a shipwreck, speaking of. That's it. Geode, okay. Okay, yeah, that's really close to that sea temple. I'm gonna screenshot the coordinates real quick. Okay. Coordinates are screenshot and we're fine. I'm not gonna continue that shipwreck because I do not want to deal with Elder Guardian nor Guardians. Because they suck. It's actually nice that you can see where Amethyst geodes are. Especially if they're underwater, because they kind of poke out due to the the level that they spawn on. Come on, dolphin. So there's land over here, which is good. Not so many boats. Okay, it's a savanna, so there's a chance we can get a village, which would be good. Hopefully next to a desert, so chance for a desert temple there. Of course, there's a temple to have an array of goods, but. Frankly, I would not mind what I get. Okay. I'm just gonna move over here. I don't really need food right now because I have my bread and another sack of bread. So I'm good on food. Bread has good saturation. Why is there no iron? Please, game, I need iron. I beg you. Iron is required. Well, it's not really required, but... I do want to play Skyblock because I have some experience playing it, but I feel like actually doing like starting a new one and doing a series on it would be fun. Probably do like more high pixel stuff at around 100 subs. If we ever get there, you know. Just totally should subscribe to the channel. You don't know. Nope. Goodbye. Should totally sub to the channel. Get me up to 100 subs so I can do some high pixel refrain. Oh, and there's a village. Okay. So there's a village over here. Good. Can get some hay. I still have my hoe, so I'm good for getting some more hay in case there is any. Cave right there that I want to explore. Also on freeze land, which is wonderful. Anything in here? No, okay. Anyways, let's go to this village. Oh, there is hay. Good. going up there that way. Golem is here for a reason. Hold up. Hey, Golem. Yeah. Let me smack you. Not even enough to make any armor. Oh, there's a cat. I do want to work on getting all the cats. Oh, there's iron right there, and there's a skeleton. Okay. So there is two ways that we could go about this. Draw the skeleton in the daylight. Or just juke all his arrows. That's a black cat. That is a black cat. Okay. We're safe right now. If you are all wondering why I'm kind of freaking out about this black cat here, the black cat is the rarest cat species in the game. Usually, they're very rare to spawn in villages, but they can also spawn in witch huts or spawn in swamps, which are also very rare. Compared to the other cats, chances low. So that's why we're staying here. We're gonna kill some spiders, get some string, make a fishing rod, tame the little guy, set a respawn point for this village, and then we'll go. It's almost nighttime. If anything, I'm going to make a shield before it becomes nighttime. That's a good thought. I do not want to have to deal with creepers exploding and dying through an exploding creeper. Especially when I don't have full armor. That would be bad. We're going to go to a flatter surface. Better spawning and wait for night to come. Come on, night, I'm waiting for you. Spiders. The cat shouldn't despawn, hopefully. Don't forget to put the shield. We're fine though. We're fine. More mobs should start spawning. Come on, I don't want two zombies out of this. Creeper, not really useful. Now, you're probably wondering, that was a big risk, wasn't it? Yes, it was. But I'm fine with it. Okay, we got one string. One more. Then we can sleep and not have to worry about this at all. Come on, spiders. I need you right now. Oh, I'll take these eggs. Chicken farm might be useful later on. Okay, seriously, where are these spiders? Oh, there's a spider. Okay. Drop string. Great. Try to lead you from zombies. Yeah, nothing crazy about that. Ooh, give me that. I will happily take that. For a spider. Just a single spider is all I need. Is that too hard to ask for? Yes. Okay. Deny me the one string. The one thing that I need to actually do something that I want to do. Great. Single spider to drop a single string. Ah. You might want to get in the house, villager. I mean, to be fair, they're kind of up on. Good job. We tried to kill our iron golems, so they can't really have anyone to defend them, but we don't talk about that. We don't talk about the golem. Well, that was a close one. Even better. Oh? Interesting. Interesting. I'll have to keep that in mind. Not going to look at that Enderman. Honestly, I see caves as a high-risk, high-reward kind of thing. Like, if you're on normal, then there's a high risk that you might die, but there's also high reward. some bread. And start fishing. There is also a chance I can fish up a better rod. Which would be great. It takes forever to fish. Wait a minute. Or just go into the ocean and find some cod. Either way, we are taming this cat. I do not have a name tag, so I cannot name it just yet. But stocked up on hay bales, so I should be fine. Cat? Not the black cat, actually. The black cat's over here. Somewhere down here. Right? Tabby. Where did the black cat go? Kind of wandered far. I don't think it despawned. It shouldn't have despawned. Are you in here? I think it despawned. That's wonderful. I'll check around where I saw it. It might just be hiding somewhere up near the top. Here it is. Yes, you didn't run away. Or these. Come on, come on, kitty kitty. Come here. Cat. Cat. Please come here. Yes, we got it, boys. We got our black cat. And that should start the complete catalog. Yes. Cat. Okay, so next step is to set our spawn in this village. That's a very important thing, is to set our spawn in this village. Cat, come here. Come in here. Cat, come in here. You'll sit in here. And we'll put a fence right here. And we'll put my bed down and mark my respawn point here. Because I do not want you to die, even though you would be good at scaring away. Oh, hi, you're not what I was looking for. I was looking for a bed. That was useful, you know? Bed? No bed. Okay, this one should have a bed. Yes, bed, give me. Give me a bed. Honestly, I'll probably just chill around this village for a bit. There's no reason for me to leave anytime soon. I can take all the time I want to just explore the mine. I can just take all the time I want. Why even use the village to do a complete catalog? So let's go see what's in the water. See if I can kill anything else. But first, I'm going. Oh, wait, I don't have enough. Okay, I'll just make another stone. I'm gonna sound for it then. We're fine. Okay, anyways. There is salmon. Come here, salmon. You'll be sacrificed for the greater good. I found this is not 1.12.2, and you have to wait for your breath to refill. Spawn. This is good. Yes, tasty salmon. I'm not the best at hitting things in the water, especially small little things that float up and down. Bread underwater, the bread will become soggy, but it does not. For some strange reason, that is Minecraft world. zero durability. Grab my spoils. Alright. Can't sleep because if I sleep, I respawn or respawn. Oh well. I'll just reset it before I go again. And just not sleep at all. Yeah, good idea. Here we have over half a stack of salmon. We should be able to get us some nice cats, which would be great. If I can find them. But yeah, we'll leave it off there with the sun going up and a new day starting. So I will see you all in the next one.